A. Draw a well labeled diagram of the hydrological cycle. B. State two ways in which underground water may reach the surface of the earth.
Through springs, wells, capillary action, transpiration.
Hydrological cycle begins with the evaporation of water from the surface of the ocean. As moist air is lifted, it cools and water vapor condenses to form clouds. Moisture is transported around the globe until it forms to the surface of precipitation. Underground water may reach the surface of the earth through springs, stroke wells, capillary action, or transpiration.
We proceed to the next question.